The boil advisory for those living in certain areas of Escanaba has been lifted. The boil advisory affected areas of Lakeshore Drive, 5th Avenue South, Bay Street, 7th Avenue South, South 10th Street, and 10th Avenue South. The city of Escanaba says it found no harmful bacteria in the water. For any other questions, you can contact the city of Escanaba Water Department at 906-786-3291.